May I take the opportunity to introduce to you India's most socially conscious educationist, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. R.P. Banerjee. If you'll put your hands together and welcome him. He owns an institution where he gives opportunity to lots of people in Kolkata. Please know that Kolkata economically has not had that privilege as much as Bombay or Bangalore or Delhi has had. And his whole mission is to reach out to the masses and offer education at a price that they can afford. He's currently battling a political battle for survival, but his instinct to become a leader and to survive all adversities is iconic. Sir, I can't let you go without saying a few words. Thank you for being here today. It's my honor and
my pleasure. Thank you, Dr. Bhatia. Thanks for, you know, offering me to talk for a few minutes. This is World Education Congress, which Dr. Bhatia and his team has been organizing. It's a really great show, and it not only focuses on India's aspiration, but the aspiration of the world society, human society at large. What he was talking about, the bottom line, focusing on the bottom lines, and I believe that, you know, those who are lesser privileged, if we can share a bit of our, you know, resources or our, you know, knowledge strength for their betterment, that would be really, you know, enhancement, really good blessings for the human society, which we work together for. And I thank you profusely, Dr. Bhatia, for organizing this and inviting me here. Thank you very much. Wish you all the best for this
program. Thank you so much.